Gentlemen, they deserve an extra special round of applause for running off the stage, getting changed and getting back on stage and being the first act tonight. Give them a special round of applause, please. Now, let's come over here and have a chat with a few of them. Hello, what's your name?
Eva.
Hi, Eva. You're knackered?
Yeah, no, it was great.
That looked like you had great fun putting that all together.
Yeah, it was just brilliant. It was brilliant to meet all these amazing people.
And taking part in it, I know we had the launch a couple of months ago, and a lot of people were very nervous about it. Are you glad you took part?
Yeah, I'm delighted that I was part of this and raising lots of money for the club!
Well done. And let me come over and have a chat with the lads here. Gentlemen, good evening. How are we?
Very well, thank you.
Did you enjoy doing that?
I did, actually. Thoroughly enjoyed it.
Are you a fan of The Greatest Showman?
I only watched it a few months ago when my friend and I were doing it, and I absolutely loved it, yeah.
Right, so you fell in love with it. And what about yourself? Did you have fun?
I had a great time.
What made you decide to take part in this? Were you bullied into it, or did you decide, I really want to do that?
A bit of both. My auntie convinced me.
Well, it was brilliant, wasn't it, ladies and gentlemen? A great start to our night. Let's have a chat with our judges and see what they thought of our first act tonight, The Greatest Showman. Grania, let me start with you, if I may. What did you think of our first act tonight?